Coach Rankin, you're originally from Galleon. You played for Kent State University. You're an Ohio guy. What does it mean to you to be able to coach for the Canton Charge?
It's a dream come true. Growing up, I was a Cavs fan the whole time. So coming home after a long time overseas and being able to get an opportunity here from Mike Danzy to coach in Canton, it's just, it's an unbelievable feeling, and I'm extremely blessed to be here.
And it's a passionate city. Sports here is very passionate, especially basketball. So what is it like being able to, you know, coach in such a passionate city? Like, how are the fans? How do you feed off of that?
Oh, it's fun. It's fun. And Charge Nation has been amazing. I've been here for 6 years now, and it's really important for us, you know, to put on a good show for them when we play at home.
So how would you describe the whole vibe of this team? I know there's a lot of different characters, a lot of different playing styles. But how would you, are they hungry? Are they eager? Are they motivated?
Oh, they're hungry. They're motivated.
Yeah.
You know, they're one step away from the dream.
Yeah.
All of our dreams to make it to the NBA, and they're one step away. So, you know, that hunger is there daily. Mm-hmm. And I always tell them they're on an interview, you know, every night they step on the floor.
Jaron, you have had quite the journey. You're on a two-way contract now with the Cavaliers and the Canton Charge, but you've overcome a lot of adversity to get here. You broke your leg in high school, redshirted freshman year in Clemson. So how have you overcome all this adversity? Can you kind of talk me through your journey?
It was definitely a hard journey for me.
Yeah.
I was a highly recruited high school recruit. Mm-hmm. I was expected to come to Clemson immediately and make an impact right away. Mm-hmm. And then I was working out with my AAU coach one day in the gym. I mean, we've had many workouts like that. And I went up for a dunk at the end of the workout.
Mm-hmm.
And next thing I know, I'm staring at my bone, you know, my shin bone. And
how do you kind of take that now into your game currently? Knowing
support?
What you've been through and everything.
Just knowing, like, every game's not perfect. You're going to make mistakes.
Yeah.
Every game, you know, I'm just thankful to be here. You know, the leg injury I had, you know, not a lot of people come back from. It's a serious injury, and it's a great opportunity for me to come out here and, you know, show the world what I got. You know, a lot of people, even myself sometimes, after my injury, you know, I didn't know what would be the new normal. I didn't know if I would still have pain or I would still be the same player. But, you know, I think where I am now is a testament to my hard work and, you know, what I've had to overcome and what I've had to go through to get here.
How would you describe the vibe of this team?
We have a lot of funny guys.
Yeah.
A lot of funny guys here. They're all good, genuine people.
Mm-hmm.
My roommate, Dom, you know, he's pretty funny. Ja'Cory is really, really funny. He's actually pretty cool. I played against Ja'Cory when I was 12 years old.
Really?
In AAU, yeah.
Wow.
In an AAU tournament in Alabama. And, you know, when you see somebody and, like, they just stick with you,
mm-hmm.
I knew who he was immediately.
Yeah.
And he said he remembered me too, which is pretty cool. But, yeah, we have a lot of good dudes on our team. You know, me and Kobe, actually, we're from the same area growing up.
Oh, wow.
So this past summer, we worked out a few times together.
Yeah.
You know, his high school is probably 15 minutes away from mine. So
it's like all full circle now.
Yeah.
Because Kobe is playing with Cavaliers, right?
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
So now it's like you're both like, yeah, that dynamic. How is that dynamic between you two, being able to play for both the Canton Charge and the Cavaliers?
It's good. You know, Kobe, he's a competitor. He's a hard worker. You know, mm-hmm. me and him this summer, we're working out together. It's kind of crazy how we ironically ended up on the same team.
Right.
But, no, he's a great guy. You know, I love working out with him. He's a winner. He's a competitor. And he's a real good dude.
Levi, you've had quite the journey as well. You've kind of been all over, and now you landed your spot here with the Canton Charge. Can you talk me through, how's your journey been?
It's been a good journey. It's been a long journey.
Yeah.
I've been to Boston, I've been to Maine, I've been to Italy, I've been to France, and now I'm in Ohio. So my career's been, my, you know, young years, it's still been a long career so far, and I'm happy.
Mm-hmm. How was it like playing for the Canton Charge?
It's great. I've had a good time. I had a chance to go to camp with Cleveland.
Mm-hmm.
I got to experience, you know, playing in the NBA for a little while, and coming down here is just, it's like a, a feeder program to, mm-hmm. to the Cleveland Cavaliers. So everything we do is pretty much, we try to resemble what they do up there. So mm-hmm. I've learned a lot, and I'm excited to learn more.
And you've had a touch of playing at the top level. How do you transfer that into your game when you play for the Canton Charge?
Everything I do down here, I try to make it, you know, resemble mm-hmm. what I would do there, or you know, try to see how it would translate for me to play at the next level. Mm-hmm. I have great coaches that they've been at the highest level also, and mm-hmm. they speak with the guys up top. So they try to bring everything down here and teach us so that we can be successful if we get a call up.
So what does it mean to you to be a Canton Charge?
I take a lot of pride in being a Canton Charge. Being in this city, people here enjoy the team and they love the team. So it means a lot to me to go out here and try to represent for, you know, myself, my family, and the city of Canton.
Former Dayton Flyer. So what is it like to be able to play for the Canton Charge and represent Dayton in that way?
It's been good, you know, just even building a foundation here in Ohio about 6 years ago when mm-hmm. I started college. So it's been a good addition to my career, being able to play on the other side of the state and, you know, get acclimated with some more of my fans that I know, some more Canton Charge fans and Cleveland Cavalier fans. So, you know, just even building that fan base and that camaraderie with everyone in the Ohio State area, it's just been a good blessing. Mm-hmm.
And I mean, you're all grinding, you're all, you know, hungry to get to that next level.
Yeah.
So what motivates you personally to try to get there?
Just knowing I got a family to provide for and mm-hmm. things I need to work on myself, you know, things I can help everyone else, because I'm a very selfish person. Mm-hmm. So things of that nature, and, you know, just being a kid, watching TV every mm-hmm. day and looking like, oh, that's what I want to do when I grow up. So, mm-hmm. you know, that just helps me strive even more.
What does it mean to you to be able to play for the Canton Charge?
It means a lot. You know, you're almost to where you want to be, yeah. which is the NBA. Mm-hmm. And to be right there, you know, it just makes you want to work even harder and to come to practice and with these guys who everyone else is trying to succeed and make it to the next level as well. Mm-hmm. You know, it just makes the cohesion even better.
How would you describe yourself as a player?
As a player, I would say, you know, I'm an extension of the coach.
Yep.
I make sure everything is in order. You know, I try to get guys involved when they're not having a good night. Mm-hmm. Pretty selfless, you know. I just do whatever it takes to win the game, and, you know, just all-around player. But for the most part, you know, I'm just the point guard of the team, and I do whatever we need to get done.
What would you say to Canton Charge Nation?
I would just tell the Canton Charge Nation, you know, just to keep supporting us in our last 2 months throughout the season. And, you know, we've been fighting through a lot of adversity, but I feel like we're on the verge of overcoming that. Mm-hmm. And, you know, as long as they stay with us and bring that newfound energy that we need each and every night, I'm pretty sure that we'll figure it out.
Coaches and staff, we just want to show our appreciation. We want to thank you for the support all season. Charge up.
This season, I know it's a halfway point, but it's a newer, younger team. But what is it like being a part of the team this year?
So this year's team is great. Everybody's really eager to learn. To be a Canton Charge girl means to be the eye of the Canton Charge. So you always have to make sure you're on your best behavior mm-hmm. and represent the organization. when I'm out and about, even when I'm in Cleveland, people mm-hmm. recognize me as a Can't Charge girl. And it's heartwarming to know that I have that impact on people. Being a part of the organization in general is just a great experience, and it feels like family.
Being a Canton Charge girl to me is such an honor for Canton. You are the face of Canton, and you are always the one getting the crowd pumped up and always the one like trying to get the team like pumped up. So I feel like it's an honor to be a Canton Charge girl.
Have you seen a change in energy or whatever they bring to the table, especially when you're out there performing? Since they're young, they're probably eager and excited that they got this opportunity to be part of this specific organization.
From the beginning to now, I've seen immense growth in their confidence. In the beginning, it was always, am I doing this right? Make sure you fix me, everything. And I would tell them, you've got it, you're good. And now they're like, oh, I know I got it.
So what kind of community outreach have you guys done this season?
We are always working in the community with appearances, especially with children.
Mm-hmm.
They would love to see us and talk to us, and mm-hmm. just knowing that just is a good feeling, knowing that we inspire mm-hmm. kids like that and they want to be like us when they're older.
Go home. I'm fighting, taking my place on my throne. Block the nonsense, get it out my zone. We strike it harder than light and let it be shown.
Push it farther, stronger, smarter. Swoosh. It can be harder, but we still conquer. But we still conquer, yeah. So we push it farther, stronger, smarter. Swoosh. It can be harder, but we still conquer. Further, stronger, smarter, smoosh. It can be harder, but we still